right, this is Candy. He's so sweet. It's a boy named Candy. And his ID number is A4706515. And Candy is, I think, some sort of terrier mix. Obviously, you know, he's got some Chihuahua in him, but I think Chihuahua Terrier. But he's just a little cream-colored doll baby. He's about a year old. And sadly, he came in as an owner surrender on May 7th. The owner said they had him for, you know, his whole life, for a whole year, but they had to give him up because they couldn't afford to care for a dog. They did say he was good with small children and that he'd begun house training and he's learning how to walk on a leash. And we have noticed here today that he's, you know, good with other dogs. He's a bit shy at first because he doesn't understand why he's been left at the shelter, but he warms up. You know, he was kind of trying to cuddle up to his handler when he got nervous about being out here. So he was seeking some comfort from his new friend. He's very curious, and we think, you know, he's going to get out of here and just shine and be a great pet once he gets back into a loving home. So we think he's going to be good in most situations. He weighs 13 pounds, so he'll be good in an apartment or a home. Maybe with some children that understand how to, you know, work with him at first until he opens up because he's shy and doesn't know what the heck's going on. But, you know, overall, he's going to be a wonderful, wonderful addition to a family. So come on down and meet Candy, a boy named Candy, today from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye-bye, Candy.